What your love book has set aside for me. It seems so easy.
It's so easy. It's so easy.
Yeah, it's so doggone easy.
It's so easy. It's so easy.
Whoa,
it
seems
so easy.
It seems so easy.
It's so easy. It's so easy.
Yeah, it's so doggone easy.
It's so easy. It's so easy.
Whoa, it seems so easy.
We're BarNone. BarNone stands for Brad, Ann, and Randy. I'm Brad West. This is the beautiful Ann Young, and then the greatness of Mr. Randy Watkins down there on the end.
And none stands for none.
None stands none, for, yeah. That's the talent level that we have is none.
Hey, speak for yourself.
Who came up with that name anyway?
All right.
Lord, I was born a rambling man. I've been trying to make a living and doing the best I can. Oh, but when it's time for leaving, I hope you understand. I was born. Trying to make a living and doing the best I can. Oh,
Randy Watkins.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you. Woo.
Thank you very much. All right. This one's by Christopher Cross. Christopher Cross there.
All right. So as you can probably tell, we like to mix things up a little bit, do a little country, do a little pop, a little rock and roll, just whatever suits our fancy. We hope you like this next one by the Carpenters, Superstar. Thank you.
with you. Before the second show, just the radio. Don't you remember you told me you loved me, baby? You said you'd be coming back this way again, baby. Baby, 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 oh, baby.
Can't go wrong with her.
That's good right there. All right, Elton. It's all on you, babe.
She packed my bags last night, pre-flight. 0 hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be a kite by then. Miss the earth so much, I miss my wife. 'Cause it's lonely out in space on such a timeless flight. Touchdown, briefly round again to find not the man that think I am at home. Oh, no, 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 'cause I'm a rocket man. Hey, I'm a rocket man, turning out of the heaven alone. Mars ain't the kind of
place to raise your kids. In fact, it's cold as hell, and there's no one there to raise them if you did. All the science I don't understand. It's just my job 5 days a week. A rocket man, rocket man. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. Thank you very much.
All right. We're going to do it right now.
Right now. Hey, we also want to thank everybody who's tuned in on Facebook Live.
Absolutely.
So yep. We really appreciate you.
So this song is for my wife because we have to do this every show.
But it's so cool.
Or I don't have a ride home.
So it is so
it's
cool.
So very cool. It's Huey Lewis in the news.
Ooh.
That's fun.
You all right now, babe? Good to go.
All right.
All right. So my wife's happy. I've got a ride home now.
Yeah,
so,
you do.
So we're good to go. We can move on.
Okay.
Good, because I didn't want to have to give you another ride tonight.
I know. It's starting to get
old. We live in opposite directions.
Start to get old, man.
Let's take it back, way back to the 50s,
way
shall we?
Back.
Way back. Way before I was born.
This was before you were born, bro.
It was. All right.
All right.
My baby whispers in my ear, sweet nothing. I keep it to myself, sweet nothings, sweet nothings. We walk along hand in hand, sweet nothings. Yeah, we both understand, sweet nothings. Sitting in the classroom trying to read my book, my baby gives me that special look, sweet nothing, ooh, sweet nothing. That's enough for tonight. Sweet nothing. Ooh, sweet nothing. Sweet nothing. Ooh, sweet nothing. Sweet nothings.
Yes, sirree, Bob.
Sweet nothings.
Sounds just like Brenda Lee.
Mm-hmm.
Sound like Brenda Lee.
Just a little taller.
All right. I threw this one in. We hadn't done this in a while.
I know.
And I know you like it.
Thank you.
Making a living the old hard way. Taking speak into the mic.
Testing. There it goes.
Come on now. All right.
Everybody, we'd like to welcome you to the Spot Bar Live tonight. We've got some special folks with us. We've got Brad West, Randy Watkins, and we have Ann Young on vocals.
Yay!
Slow it down a little bit.
You gonna sing this like Bob Dylan?
No, I'm probably going to sing it like Adele.
With the rain blowing on your face.
Haven't had enough drugs. Storms are raging on the rolling sea and on the highway of regret. The winds of change are blowing wild and free. You ain't seen nothing like me yet. I could make you happy, make your dreams come true. No, there's nothing that I wouldn't do for you. Go to the ends of the earth for you, to make you feel my love, to make you feel my.
Throw a couple of original tunes at you. We're going to start with Mr. Watkins down there on the end.
This is a song about my favorite state.
Mine too.
You can guess which one it is.
All 50 of them. But, you know,
and it's not New York. Well, I could go down the list, but.
Okay. Alabama, Arizona.
Oklahoma.
Seen the California night, I've seen the New York City light, I've seen the beauty of many towns and cities, from the Mississippi Valley to the Rocky Mountain height. I've seen this world in all its wonders. I've been inside, outside, over, on, and under. Ah, but now that it's all happened, tell that airline captain to get this jet a-roaring like the thunder. Won't you take me back to Texas for some heaven here on earth? Back to Austin or El Paso, back to Dallas or Fort Worth, back to Corpus Christi morning, back to Houston nights, back to any place in Texas is all right. And plains, walking through Lubbock in the rain, hitchhiking through Abilene, heading east for Palestine, and Lord, I long to pass that way again. I've been everywhere from sea to shining sea. Does this journey end for me? Where prairies, hills, and rivers seem to roll forever, and stretching out below me in the sight I'd long to see. Won't you take me back to Texas for some heaven here on earth? Back to Austin or El Paso, back to Dallas or Fort Worth, back to Corpus Christi mornings, back to Houston nights, back to any place in Texas is all right. Oh, won't you take me back to Texas for some heaven here on earth? Back to Austin or El Paso, back to Dallas or Fort Worth, back to Corpus Christi mornings, back to Houston nights, back to any place in Texas is all right.
Yeah.
Nice.
Thank you.
Take me back to Texas.
Now, here's Brad. He doesn't care what state it is. He just wants to get away.
I just want to get out of town, man. That's all I want to do.
This is one by Brad West.
Stuck in a rut, same old grind. Doing that same old 8 to 5, gonna come back home, do it all over again. Same old job, same old life. Sometimes I just like to leave it behind and hit the road and find out where it ends. Spin the compass, see where it leads. Up to the mountains, down by the sea, and see the sights. Somewhere I've never been. Get on a boat, jump on a plane, maybe just hop on an old freight train. Take a look around, things I've never seen. Did you ever just want to let go? Did you ever just want to try? Don't take that same old exit home. Go see the countryside. Take a drive across the country. on a train and ride. Did you ever just want to let go? Did you ever just want to drive? Don't get me wrong, I love my job, I love my wife. Heaven knows I love my life. I got everything this old man can need. Get to play my song, make new friends. When I think back on all the places I've been, I'm a lucky man. Sometimes it just seems that I really just want to let go. I just want to try. Don't take that same old exit home. Go see the countryside. Take a drive across the country. Get on the train and ride. Did you ever just want to let go? Did you ever just want to drive? Just throw your caution to the wind. Leave your cares behind. Did you ever just want to let go? Did you ever just want to drive? Did you ever just want to let go? Did you ever just want to drive?
Mr. Brad West.
All right.
Wow. Thank That's you. A great song.
Thank you.
That is awesome.
Thank you. It's going to be a hit. We're going to be rich. And if you did have something to do with it.
I think we all just want to get away in the last few months.
All right. This is where Ann makes the big bucks right here.
You think?
Yeah, this is it. This is it? This is it right here.
Cheated, been mistreated. When will I be loved? I've been put down, I've been pushed round. When will I
That's good stuff right
there. That's what I want to know.
Well, thank you.
All right, here comes a little Neil Diamond for you.
Tell you, we do different genres of music.
We do it all.
About we do
my
it
favorite,
all.
We do it all.
Favorite kind of pie.
Except,
that's right.
Except like Bach and Beethoven. We don't really cover that.
Every once in a while, we do some Beatles. I've been doing duets together for about 9 years now. About 9 years ago, we met in Wiley, Texas. So, woohoo, yay. Wiley, Texas! Woohoo! The old Wiley Opry. Are you tuned, buddy?
Almost.
Okay. We want to thank everybody again for tuning in on Facebook and enjoying the music. We hope you're enjoying it anyway.
All right.
All right. That counts for a lot.
They certainly are.
All right.
To hear you sing.
say my name. To see you search my eyes, to feel you touch my hand, more than satisfies.
I was not the first. Just say I'll be the last. It's too much to expect. It's not too much to ask.
Now I can only dream of being all. I can only try to be the reason why you think about today and forget about the past.
It's too much to expect.
It's not too much to
Thank you.
Here's one by one of my favorite groups, Sugarland, and does a really great job on this one.
Aw, shucks. Thank you.
So don't screw it up.
No pressure now. Okay.
Another call from home. You'll get it and be gone, and I'll be crying. And I'll be begging you, baby, beg you not to leave. And I'll be left here waiting with my heart on my sleeve. Oh, for the next time we'll be here. Seems like a million years, and I think I'm dying. What do I have to do to make you see she can't love?
me, why don't you stay? I'm down on my knees, I'm so tired of being lonely. Don't I give you what you need? When she calls you to go, there's just one thing you should know. We don't have to live this way. Baby, why don't you stay? You keep telling me, baby, there will come a time when you will leave her arms and forever be in mine. Well, I don't think that's the truth, and I don't like being used, and I'm tired of waiting. It's too much pain to have to bear, to love a man you have to share. Why don't you stay? Down on my knees, I'm so tired of being lonely. Don't I give you what you need? When she calls you to go, there's just one thing you should know. We don't have to live this way. Baby, why don't you stay? Any longer, but my will is getting stronger, and I think I know just what I have to do. I can't take another minute after all that I put in it. I've given you my best. Why does she get the best of you? So the next time that you find, wanna leave her bed for mine, why don't you stay? I'm up off my knees, I'm so tired of being lonely. You can't give me what I need. When she begs you not to go, there's just one thing you should know. I don't have to live this way. Baby, why don't you stay?
Oh, oh, oh. Miss Anne Young.
Thank you.
That right there is pretty. I don't care who you are.
Thank you. You're a little biased, but thank you.
This is another country group from back in the 60s called Three Dog Night. Well, I've never been to Spain, but I kind of like the music. Say the ladies are insane there, and they sure know how to use. They don't abuse it, never gonna lose it, I can't refuse it. Well, I've never been to England, but I kinda like the Beatles. Well, I headed for Las Vegas, only made it out to Needle. Well, can't you feel it? Must be real, it feels so good. Well, it feels so good. Well, I've never been to heaven,
Brothers. Mm-hmm. Great harmonies.
Here's a little Chris Stapleton for you.
Christina Stapleton?
Chris, that is his wife?
Yeah.
Christina?
Used to spend my nights out in the bar room. Liquor was the only love I've known. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottom and brought me back. Being too far gone, you're as smooth
as Tennessee whiskey.
You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy, and honey, I stay stoned
on your love all the time.
Well, I look for love in all the same old places. Found the bottom of the bottle was always dry. When you poured out your heart, I didn't waste it. 'Cause there's nothing like your love that gets me high. Yeah, you're as smooth
as Tennessee whiskey.
You're as sweet strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy, and honey, I stay stoned
on your love all the time.
It's Tennessee whiskey.
Tennessee whiskey.
Thank you.
Thank you both.
So this guy's had a hit like in every decade since, like, I don't remember how far back. Johnny Rivers.
Johnny Rivers.
Johnny Rivers.
I did not know that.
He's had a hit.
A plethora of music knowledge.
The dude is still jamming, man.
This is a blast from your past from Mr. Rivers. Johnny did that was later redone by the Pointer Sisters. I think, maybe not, but makes a good story.
I don't remember the Johnny Rivers version.
This came out when I was in high school.
You're just a kid.
I am. Thank you.
Close.
You do? Because we take requests. Okay. She lost it.
She lost it. It's all gone.
Oh, she'll find it.
She'll find it.
Gone at last. Okay.
All right. You know that
brand? I might. I'll listen to it.
Brothers.
Woo-hoo.
All right. Do you remember when we sang harmony to that in the backstage at Archer City?
Yes, I do.
that's a long time ago.
It was
ago.
Great. It was a long time ago.
Yeah, it
was. Well, I've got a girl crush. Slowing down, I've got it real bad. Want everything she had, that smile and her midnight laugh. She's giving you now, 'cause I wanna taste her lips. Yeah, 'cause they taste like. Long blonde hair.
she's whispering, the way that she's pulling you in. Lord knows I've tried, I can't get her off my mind. 'Cause I wanna taste hers, yeah, 'cause they taste like.
Your fire, your wood's wet.
I'm telling you.
That's all there is to it.
I'm telling you.
All right.
Here's a little pop song from back in the 60s by a group called Looking Glass, called Brandy.
She's a real fine girl.
Real fine.
She's a real fine girl.
Here we go.
We're good.
A port on a western bay, and it serves 100 ships a day. Lonely sailors have the time away to talk about their home. There's a girl in this harbor town, and she works laying whiskey down. They say, Brandy, fetch another round. She serves them whiskey and wine. Sailors say, Brandy, you're a fine girl,
you're a fine,
what a good wife you would be,
such a fine.
Yeah, her eyes that steal a sailor from the sea. You know, Brandy wears a braided chain made of fine as silver from the north of Spain, and a locket that bears the name of the man that Brandy loved. He came on a summer day bringing gifts far away, but he made it clear he could not stay. No, the harbor was his home, and the sailors say, Brandy, you're a fine girl,
you're a fine,
what a good wife you would be,
such a fine.
Watch his eyes when he told his sailor stories. She could feel the ocean falling rise. She saw his raging glory. Oh, but he had always told the truth. Lord, he was an honest man. And now Randy does her best. Close down, Randy fine girl.
Steve, you were asking for this one the other day. All right.
All righty then. Ready?
Yeah.
There are stars in the sun.
Here, we're coming to help you.
We're coming in a minute. Good.
Remember me?
We're going.
Okay,
start
here we go.
Together.
One, two, three, four.
There are stars in the southern sky. Southward as you go, there is moonlight and moss in the tree. Seven bridges roll. Now I have loved you like baby,
time I sang it.
I think it was for me too.
Somebody raised it. That's all it could be.
It was not me.
Well, this is for my husband. This is for my Steve-o. Maybe just a touch of green. Oh, she could steal most any woman's man. Maybe it's a real good time to hold my hand. She walked up and said, "Hello, it's been a while. Don't think I didn't notice the nervous in your smile. Wasn't that long ago you
were a whole lot more than friends. This would be a real good time to hold my hand. Don't let this moment linger. Now would be the time to reach out with your fingers and get them tangled up with mine. Let her know for sure that I'm more than just a soft place to land. This would be a real good time to hold my hand. If I'm your future, she's your past, and it's over with her, and our love's gonna last. Don't let this moment linger. Be the time to reach out with your fingers and get them tangled up with mine. Let her know for sure that I'm more than just a soft place to lay. This would be a real good time. Oh, this would be a real good time. Well, this would be a real good time to hold my hand. Thank you. Thank you.
We're pretty much done.
Yeah, quit whenever you're ready.
Let's do Hallelujah.
Okay.
All right. All right, we got time for one more song. We sure appreciate you guys tuning in tonight, and those of you that are hanging out with us here tonight. We've had a great time. We really appreciate it. And thanks to the Spot Bar for doing all this for us.
Absolutely. Woo, Spot Bar.
You guys are
this
the bomb.
Cool.
Man, we appreciate it. We always end with the same song. It's one of our favorites. And it's Downright Purdy.
Heard there was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do ya? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, baffled king composing, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. Well, she tied you to the kitchen chair. She broke your throne and cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the hallelujah. I've been here before. I've seen this room and I've walked this floor. I used to live alone before I knew you. But I've seen your flag on the marble arch. Our love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. Hallelujah. There's a God above, but all I've ever learned from love was how to shoot somebody who outdrew you. Well, it's not a cry that you hear at night. It's not someone who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
BarNone. We appreciate y'all.